Sushant Singh Rajput's ashes will be immersed in Patna on Thursday. The late actor's family performed his last rites earlier on Monday and had flown to their hometown Patna on Wednesday. On Thursday, Sushant's sister Shweta Singh Kirti wrote on Facebook, "Reached my Patna's home safely yesterday. Thanks to everyone who was praying and who helped me in the process. It was hassle-free. Today we'll be doing Asthi Visarjan for Bhai. I again want to ask all to pray for him and send him off with all the fond memories and unconditional love in your hearts. Let's celebrate his life and give him a very loving and happy farewell." According to sources, the ashes will be immersed in the Ganga River. Sushant Singh Rajput was found hanging in his Mumbai residence on Sunday. He was 34.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.